today we're at the Wally Park NHRA Motorsports Museum for the Twilight Cruze.
Your judging slips. John Duran, we need you to turn in the judging slips. We're going to be doing the award presentations in just about 5 minutes. We're going to start drawing raffle tickets as well in about 5 minutes. We're closing out right now as we get ready
Tickets are going right now. We will do the drawings. I have two young ladies here that are going to be doing the drawings for us. What's your name?
Tamari.
That's easy for you to say. What's your name?
My name is
Tell us about your car. 34-4.
Was it a hot rod then?
Yeah.
All right, well, you get the Tom Tucker Award and the $50 gift certificate from Tucker Tire. Congratulations. And this.
John, are you around?
Yeah. All right, we'll just have Steve tell us a little bit about the car.
1938, all steel, 2-lane sedan, with a 41 front end. Sometimes people look at it and think, well, it's not a 38, it's a 41, because it's kind of a mix in there for the few years.
Amazing stuff. You take down the track? It's a cool one. All right, congratulations. And you are going to be on display at the National. Thank you. All right, let's take another ticket. This is for 3 bottles of wine. You ever hear that going? Yeah. Reminds you to think that's right. What's the number?
The number is 6.
Rocket.
Going once. Yeah. Over there. Where? Anyone? Someone? Oh, here he comes. Take this one.
both outcomers of the LS.
Stan Helling, come on up here. Stan Helling and Paul Solis, come on up here. Paul, you can't hide. All right, you're already hiding. There you are. Come on up, Stan. You got one climb all the way to the
springtime yellow.
Well, I hope you enjoyed our special coverage of the Twilight Cruze out at the NHRA Museum in beautiful Pomona, California, there on the LA County Fairgrounds, otherwise known as the Pomona Fairgrounds or Pomona Fairplex. The museum is named after founder or one of the founders of the SCTA and NHRA, Wally Parks. Also one of the founding members of the Roadrunners, the land speed racing club that the Pit Stop Ranch belongs to. Anyways, lots of very cool cars. Unfortunately, we showed up towards the end of it and only caught it as it was breaking up. But and a nice way to spend a late spring evening out with our people, listening to the song of our people. Anyways, if you enjoyed it, and please hit the like button. I really appreciate it. And if you haven't done so already, please hit the subscribe button. Until next time, have a hot rod-tastic day.